Hello children, take your English book. Now we are going to see the speaking and writing competency. Okay, speak the following sentences clearly but as quickly as you can. Learn them by heart. Okay, they have given some tongue twisters are here. Just we have to practice it and we have to tell at your home. Okay, it will help to fast reading for our pronunciation method, for the those things, it will help for us. Okay. First one, see, how much would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck would chuck wood. Okay. This would have some of the different meaning. This would also different meaning. Okay. This is called a tongue twister. Same pronunciation, but we have to call the word somewhat differently. Okay, then see the second one. Betty bought a bit of butter, but the bit of butter was a little bitter. So she bought some better butter to make the bitter butter better. Okay, we have to say this so fastly. At the same time, practice it in our home. Then second one, Taru's reward story. It shows Taru is thoughtful, hardworking, also wise. He is a wonderful person. Read aloud the parts of the story and show these qualities in Taro. So what you have to do? We have to read the Taro story. Which paragraph are describing his ability, at the same time his qualities are. Just write out. Okay. Then second one. Like Patrick in the story, who did Patrick's homework? Taru is helped by magic. This is one of. Do you believe in magic? So, what are the magical things that happen in this story? So, if you imagine the chapter 2, okay, Patrick's homework. Those time the elf will helped him, but the Taru now he is doing lot of magic to him, okay. So, if you imagine it, how does the story? Just write down. Which story do you like better and why? Do you know such stories in other languages? Discuss these questions in classes. Which story do you like? Taru's reward or Patrick's homework, but the magic done by Taru. Which is your favorite story? Just describe here. Then, now write a paragraph or two about these stories, comparing them. We have to write a paragraph about a short story, like a short story about Patrick's homework, at the same time Taru's reward. Okay, listen to these children. What are they talking about? I think swimming is more difficult than driving. He thought, I think it is much less difficult. Anyhow, neither of them as difficult as learning English. So now they have thought about our languages, English. Okay, this is a difficult thing. Then, work in groups. Come to us, some agreement activities are given below. You have to write which is most interesting, dullest thing, most dangerous, safest, and most rewarding, most exciting game. So we have to separate these things. Cooking, this is most rewarding. Knitting, safest. Reading, interesting. Walking, interesting, safest. Painting, exciting, interesting. Fishing, most exciting. Dancing, most rewarding, interesting. Chewing, safest, dangerous. Swimming, most dangerous. Watching TV, dullest. Playing football, most interesting. Listening to music, most exciting and interesting. Mountain climbing, most dangerous. Learning languages, safest. Stamp collecting, most interesting, exciting. Okay, here you just write rhyming words of the things. Bed, red, shed. Wax, fax, bag. Max, fast. Lost, cost. chop, drop, shop, young, among, lung. Okay, students, they have given two questions about generally. Which are the two states that flanked New Delhi's borders? Haryana. What is the thing? Haryana, it is in Uttar Pradesh. Name the states through which the Narmada flows. The river, what is that? Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra and Gujarat. Amar Gandak. There the river is rising. Okay, it is crossed westwards to Madhya Pradesh. And Maharashtra and Gujarat also, they have a gulf. Gulf means Valaiguda, like Valaiguda. Gambath. Okay, we have the answers are here. Next we have only one poem, Quarrel. We will see this in next class. Okay, students, thank you.